Hey guys, it's Missy. Welcome back. Today's tutorial is obviously a Halloween tutorial. Today I'll be showing you how to recreate this lioness hair. So I really hope you enjoyed today's video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, or if you're new, make sure to subscribe it down below and let's get started. To prep my hair for this hairstyle, I'm going to curl it with a half inch curling wand. So I'm just taking small sections of hair and curling them away from my face, starting at the nape of my neck and working up to the top of my head. Once all of the hair is curled and with my hair parted on the right side, I'm going to start my braid. So I'm picking up a section on the heavy side of the part and dividing it into three sections for the Dutch braid. I'm going to start by crossing the right strand under the middle and then cross the left strand under the middle. Now I'm going to cross the right strand under the middle, pick up a new section and cross it under and into the middle strand. Then I'm crossing the left strand under the middle, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it under and into the middle strand as well. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, continuing the Dutch braid down the left side of my head, adding in hair to both sides of the braid. Once I've brought in hair above my left ear, I'm going to curve the braid around the back of my head and continue the braid, adding in hair from the top of my head and from underneath the braid. Then once the braid reaches around to the right side of my head and I've brought in hair from the hairline, then I'm just going to braid the rest of the section to the bottom and slide a bobby pin over the ends. Now I'm going to lay the end of the braid behind the top braid and pin it in place with bobby pins. Then I'm just going to go back over the braid, pulling on the edges to make it wider and more full.
So that wraps up today's tutorial. I had a ton of fun creating this lioness Halloween tutorial for you today, so I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on any future videos. You can click my little picture right up here to subscribe. Also, if you did enjoy the video, make sure to click the thumbs up. Thank you so very much for watching, as always, and I will see you next time.